And now we interrupt our regular programming to broadcast live former President of Brazil, Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva's statements regarding the outruling of the convictions against him on the Lava Jato case.
Siendo más viejos tenemos más historia. ¿Ustedes recuerdan que cuando yo fui candidato en 2002 tenía como vicepresidente el compañero C. Alencar? Él era del PMDB. El PMDB no me apoyaba. Nosotros articulamos la entrada de C. Alencar y fue la primera vez.
It was the first time in this country
que hicimos una alianza.
That we make an alliance.
Entre el capital y trabajo, es decir, sea Alencar un gran empresario y yo un modesto dirigente sindical para gobernar este país. Y sinceramente,
and honestly,
sin ninguna falsa modestia,
modesty,
considero que fue el
I consider
momento más promisorio de la
it was
historia
a very important moment in the history,
este
the democratic history in this country.
En el que muchas personas
it was a moment that many people didn't believe what was happening in Brazil.
Esta persona puede decir cuántos empleos recuperaron los petroleros.
This person can say how many employments we recover. Tuvieron.
Entonces, nosotros tenemos que esperar que llegue el momento de discutir, de escoger quién será el candidato.
We have to choose to we have the chance to choose who will be the candidate, and we're working
en reuniones con los partidos políticos,
with the political unions,
con el PSDB,
with PCDB,
con el PDT,
with the PDT. When there is a time to choose the candidates, when we decide if it is possible, a unique candidate, if it is possible to have more than one candidate or a second round, and if it is possible to build alliance, no matter if it is from the left, I make an alliance with the PRD. And I doubt that this country can have a vice president to this quality. This country doesn't have any people with these characters. So it is there's a moment for everything.
No podemos quedar respondiendo la insistencia de la empresa de querer saber si vamos a tener candidato o no, ahora o no. Lo que necesitamos
what we need is
hacer que nuestras personas,
our people,
con el pueblo,
is the people to talk with each other.
Los compañeros pueden visitar las universidades,
to visit the universities,
hay en la ciencia y la tecnología,
to see the destruction that there is
en nuestras universidades.
And see.
Porque ellos tienen ya un historial.
Because they already have
y
a history.
Es lo que hay que hacer.
And that's what we need to do and what we're going
y
to do.
Discutimos
and later we discuss the results.
Seamos capaces de producir. Si nos quedamos, nos preocupamos ahora con pequeñas luchas, pequeños ataques.
If we focus with these small fights
no
and these small attacks,
la posibilidad de una alianza política.
And we don't, then we don't build a possibility for an alliance.
Será posible.
And I'm convinced that it would be possible. That's why we need to have patience.
Que se sienta en una mesa para cenar con sus hijos, como yo sentaba.
So they want to sit in a table to have dinner with the children and have the children to fight for another stake.
No tiene la dificultad de construir alianzas cuando llegue el momento de construir alianzas. Yo estoy convencido de que
I'm convinced that we can do this.
Gracias.
Many times,
el analfabetismo político
illiteracy
existe mucho en las personas
exists in many people.
Tienen muchos años de escolaridad.
In people that have many years in scholarship. There was a time when I was a candidate.
No sé si recuerdan que cuando fui preso,
I don't know if you remember when I got in prison.
En las encuestas,
I received 16 points in the survey.
Yo tenía la seguridad de que era posible.
I was sure that it was possible to win the elections.
Aún en la policía federal.
Even then with the federal police.
Mi nombre siempre va a aparecer.
My name is always going to appear, a politician that nobody remembers is no politician.
Entonces muy difícil.
So it's very difficult.
Ser un político que vas en las calles y nadie te saluda.
To be a politician, to go on the streets and nobody salutes you, and so there's no. So what happens? This polarization.
El PT polariza desde
the PT polarized since
1989.
So listen to this.
Yo comencé la entrevista la cantidad de candidatos que había en 89.
I began this interview that saying that how many candidates there were.
Yo era nadie, un metalúrgico.
I was a nobody.
En ese momento.
At that time.
Yo desconocía muchas cosas y muchas
I didn't know many things.
Pueblo, en las fábricas, si
in the factories,
entonces,
they,
decía,
did
bueno,
they did understand me. So if the people
adelante,
understand me, so let's move forward. And I went to the second round against
Color,
the elite.
También con Fernando Enrique Cardoso en el 94. Después polarizamos con Enrique Cardoso en el 94.
And then I ran against.
En el 98.
And in
98.
And then I was elected
in
2002.
Fue electo también polarizando con el PSDB y después Dilma fue electa polarizando con el PSDB. Fue Haddad perdió.
Then Haddad lost.
Por tantas mentiras que hubo en su contra.
Because so many lies
en la disputa contra Bolsonaro.
Against Bolsonaro.
Que el PT es
so
muy grande.
PT is big,
construyó alianza con su partido
and it built alliance,
el
so we get
no
to the second round. PT can have to be, I mean,
de no polarizar porque si no es olvidado. Y saben que ustedes gustan de una elección
so you know,
en dos vueltas.
You like elections, two-round elections, because in the second round, you can build an alliance in the process.
Entonces, si no construyes alianza,
so if you don't build this alliance,
el adversario tiene 49 y medio. Es muy difícil que el país.
It's very difficult. The country is not divided. So
construimos una alianza, ganamos,
when we build this alliance, we win. We have more security.
Cómodo.
It's
sabemos
more comfortable.
La polarización es importante. Lo que no puede la polarización hacer es y cometer el error que cometió el PSDB en 2014. Ellos radicalizaron.
The PDB radicalized with hatred.
Nunca vi tanto odio.
I have never seen so much hate.
Y después no querían ni siquiera aceptar el
and
resultado.
They didn't want to accept the result.
Resultó,
and the result it was Bolsonaro.
Yo creo entonces que
I believe that PD would always be in the elections and anytime they will get polarized and no matter who is the adversary,
PCL,
Bolsonaro, PCL, any party.
Estoy seguro
I'm sure
de que en cualquier circunstancia,
that in any circumstances
juntos con los partidos de izquierda,
we'll be together with the left parties in this
si
political campaign.
No
if the adversary will be Bolsonaro,
yo
I don't know.
Bolsonaro,
I know, I think that Bolsonaro
de
has a militia
si
public.
20%, 15%,
if, I don't know if it's 15 or 20% that he can
pero
keep.
Yo creo que Bolsonaro
but I think that Bolsonaro
está probándole a la sociedad.
It's proving to society that
mentiras que gobiernas el país.
If it's not with light that you can rule this country.
Entonces creo que
so I think
polarizar con quien sea,
that we can fight with anyone.
La izquierda polarizando con la derecha, duro. Era cuando la polarización era de dos candidatos de derecha. La izquierda no parecía.
The left didn't seem.
Algo.
And remember something. Since PT came up in every presidential election,
el PT polarizó.
The PT polarized.
O en primera vuelta o en segunda vuelta, o en primer lugar,
even in the first or in the second round.
Espero que continúe siendo
así. And
I
hope this continue this way.
Por favor, le pido que hable más alto. Queremos saber su opinión por qué salió.
We want to know your opinion about this decision now.
En este momento internacional y nacional.
In this national and international moment.
Yo no entendí muy bien el final.
I didn't understand the end very well.
Tengo dificultades hasta entender hasta en la televisión porque no sé si estoy viejo porque las personas están hablando con la mascarilla.
I don't know if I'm old. People are talking through the mask, but I didn't understand very well.
¿Por qué la decisión salió ahora?
Why the decision now, in this moment?
Antes de responder, tengo que decirle.
Before I respond, I have to tell you. Because I didn't have here a list because I maybe forget for some numbers here that we can never forget. I forget to thank the Cuban president, President Díaz-Canel,
and
in a few days they managed to gather more than 2 million that solidarity signs with me. So I thank
enormemente.
I thank him greatly.
Agradezco al presidente Maduro.
I thank President Maduro
que tuvo la dignidad de llamarme.
That had the dignity to call
la solidaridad.
To call me and express his solidarity.
Y yo muy solidario con él porque creo que los estadounidenses no tienen que meterse
I think
con Venezuela.
The United States doesn't have to mess with Venezuela, Haiti, Cuba.
Con los Estados Unidos
that the United States
cuide su lugar.
Stay with himself.
El problema de la democracia en Venezuela es del pueblo venezolano.
The democracy in Venezuela is a problem for us. I thank Dilma Rousseff that was very solid.
Y será imperdonable que me haya
and it's unforgivable
no
that I forgot about her, that it wasn't here on the list. And I think
Camoto,
and I thank my friend Pablo Camoto
Lula Libre.
From the committee Lula Free,
or
Free Lula.
Él está siendo procesado también.
He's being processed.
Su nombre para no comprometerme, pero yo
I didn't want to say his name to
mi compañero en el proceso es dirigente del comité Lula Libre. Muchas gracias, Pablo, por todo lo que hiciste.
Thank you very much, Pablo, for everything you did.
Yo no creo que un
I don't think that a country
puede encontrar soluciones
can find solutions
a sus problemas
to its problems
dentro de sus fronteras.
Only inside its borders.
Creo que el mundo globalizado
I think
exige
in this globalized world demands
que un país del tamaño de Brasil,
that a country from Brazil's size
se abra políticamente,
opens
sea
up politically,
will
be able
to
talk with every people.
Porque cuando eres jefe de estado,
because when you're a head of state,
relaciones con otros estados,
you maintain relations with other states.
No se necesita contestar ideológicamente
you don't need
al
to answer
es una relación
another president.
De estado con estado.
It is a relation
entonces,
between
Brasil,
states. So Brazil
no puede querer crecer
can grow
rodeado todo solo desde los países pobres tiene que crecer
surrounded only
todos,
by poor people they have to grow with everyone to share this growth
Brasil
with its neighbors in South America Brasil have to grow sharing its knowledge with Africa. What can Brazil do with Africa?
Tiene una deuda de 350 años de esclavitud y no medimos con dinero. Entonces hay que medirlo con solidaridad.
So you have to measure
y
this
Brasil
with solidarity. And Brazil can transfer to Africa
its
knowledge,
its
technological knowledge and scientific
crecer.
Knowledge so, can,
ejemplo,
so Africa can grow. For example, when I was a president,
creamos una fábrica de
we created a factory to produce retrovirus in Mozambique
una universidad
and also a university
En convenio con Ceará llevamos Embrapa para Ghana en Senegal.
In Ghana and Senegal.
Con la idea de que Embrapa ayudara.
With the idea that NAPA will help to will help Africa.
Africa lo que se hizo en el centro oeste brasileño.
What we did in the in here in Brazil.
Teníamos idea de tener una relación
fuerte con China. We had an idea of a strong relationship with China and Russia.
Yo tenía la intención.
I had the intention to build
una moneda fuerte
a strong
no fuésemos obligados
currency,
a depender
so we weren't forced to depend on the dollar. Do you know about this?
Obama lo sabía.
Obama knew about
this.
Como
Brasil tiene que ser
because a country like Brazil have to depend
hay una moneda
in the dollar.
Para
there's a commercial currency to free us. We have to
entonces,
create it.
Yo creo que no es posible gobernar, sino
so I think it is no possible to rule if we don't have a strong relationship with everyone.
Con Alemania,
with Germany,
Europe, Estados Unidos,
United States.
Las personas piensan que
the people think
yo estoy en contra de los Estados Unidos,
that I'm against, against the United States.
Estoy en contra de los Estados Unidos.
I'm not against the United States. I think the domination policy from
no
the United States is not
otro protagonista en América
it doesn't
Latina.
Have another start in Latin America, and when Brazil it's this start, they say, wait a moment. China wants to be part of Latin America. Brazil is getting stronger. Brazil has more influence in Africa.
Ese Lula fue llamado por el G8. Brasil está presentando en el G20.
Brazil is a member of the G20. So let's diminish this space. That's why.
Entonces, cuando yo creí
so when I thought
posible,
that it was possible to make an agreement
Irán.
With Iraq, so I went to Iraq.
Disculpe,
and
fui
Iran, sorry.
Antes
when I was
Obama,
in Iran, I talked with
no
Obama that I was annoyed that he didn't want me to go there.
Con Merkel,
I talked with Merkel, with Sarkozy.
Con otros líderes.
I talked with other leaders
querían,
and
pero no querían porque Brasil quería,
between everyone they didn't want to
ir en un lugar
they didn't want Brazil that want to go there in a strange place that was theirs and I was in a meeting and I asked
si ya las personas habían conversado
each, if the people were
Ahmadinejad.
Talked with Ahmadinejad.
¿Ustedes creen que ningún presidente
do you think that any president haven't talked with
entonces,
him
yo decían, ¿cómo que ustedes quieren hacer
so I say to
Iran,
how do you want to make an agreement with Iraq
Iran?
if you don't talk with this president
en Europa todo es tercerizado.
Because in Europe everything is
entonces, hablé
so
con el presidente de Turquía y
I spoke with the Turkish
acuerdo.
President and we arrived
cuando
to an agreement
lo creamos, en vez de
when we create this agreement, instead of thanks the
Iran, porque ellos no aceptan
because the United States doesn't accept this, then Brazil is starting in an international field. Sometimes I think they want Brazil with Araújo.
No, nadie lo toma en serio en la diplomacia.
Nobody takes it seriously the diplomacy.
Solo una simple visita.
Just a simple visit.
Bueno, solo es una visita de un avión viajando de un país para lado para el otro.
Well, just the visit from a plane to traveling from one place to another. They don't respect it.
Y no respetan a nadie.
They don't respect anybody.
Muy importante. Tienes que
and the respect is very important.
Recibirlo.
You have to give it to receive it, and I believe in that.
Por eso creo que tenemos que
that's what I believe we have to recover our international relations to make the country better and the entrepreneur get better and in the people invest in Brazil.
Este tema de las relaciones internacionales, claro, pero la pregunta es que ¿por qué se dice ahora hacer esta decisión?
Why do you say now that to make this annulment decision, not before?
Sí. Tengo dificultad de entender la
I don't understand it very well, the question.
¿Alguien puede hacer la pregunta tirando, quitándose la mascarilla?
Someone can ask the question removing the mask because I can hear it.
Yo no sé por qué la corte brasileña decidió
I don't know why
ahora.
The Brazilian court decided this
no
now.
Tengo respuesta.
I don't have an answer for that.
Nosotros presentamos el recurso
we
en 2016.
Presented this result in 2016.
Porque no entendíamos
because we didn't
que
understand
era algo correcto.
That it was correct.
pero después pasar por todo el juicio.
But after that,
hubo cortes que juzgó
we got through
this
process without respecting the process.
El presidente elogió la sentencia
the president prayed the one sentence without reading it.
Del poder judicial. Pero yo esperé.
But I waited.
Veo que las personas discuten de cuándo.
I see people argue
no.
That when and
de la cárcel.
I got out of prison.
Estuve preso mucho tiempo y ahora estoy preso también por el
coronavirus. I was in prison for a long time and I'm in prison now for
COVID-19.
When I was in prison, the one who
más
suffered was the Brazilian people, more than me.
Tenía libertad, pero estaba comenzando a vivir un proceso de sufrimiento
that
que jamás
they were
imaginó.
Suffering this process that they never imagined.
Tenga la seguridad de que hay millones de
brasileños. Be sure that there are millions
of
Brazilians that never believed that in 2021 they were going to this situation
y tener el gobierno que tiene ahorita.
And have a government they have now.
Yo no sabría responder porque es que la corte de
I can answer
tanto.
That why the court
es importante preguntarle a la corte por qué
it is important to ask them
tanto.
Why they got
pasa que mi tiempo no era el tiempo de ellos.
It happens that it wasn't my time, it wasn't their time. My time, it wasn't their time.
Usted dijo
did you say that
you're
going to receive the first vaccine? When are you going to take the second one?
Volver a recorrer a Brasil y si sí, a partir
do you,
de cuánto?
Do you are you going to walk through Brazil again and when?
Yo pretendo volver a recorrer a Brasil.
I want to walk through Brazil again, but it's part of my life.
1979.
Since 1979.
Visitar el país, conversar
to visit the country, to talk with the people.
Viendo a los ojos a la gente.
To see people
si no,
in their eyes.
Si no lo haces,
if you don't do that,
de los problemas de forma teórica, y yo,
you only find out the troubles
personas,
theoretically. So I like to talk with the people, shake their hands.
Tratar a las personas en una relación de compañero a compañero.
To treat the people
in
this relation.
Candidata,
I remember when
conmigo.
Dilma was a candidate, she walked with me.
Ella un poco inhibida. Ella, digamos, una construcción, había muchos
trabajadores. We got to a construction and there was these workers and she was some distance and I said, so go ahead and shake their hands, don't be afraid.
Y yo soy así. Celso Amorim,
and I'm like that.
Cuando era mi ministro también se preocupaba porque yo no sabía conversar si pasarle la mano a la gente en la cabeza.
I didn't know how to talk with the people without touching them.
Una vez una persona que tenía un
someone who had this child in their head, and I shake hands with everyone, and I touch their shoulders, their heads, and I hug them.
Yo creo que yo les gustaba.
Because I think they like me.
La política es esto, es una relación química.
This is politics. It is a chemical reaction,
química.
Relation.
Cuando la persona te dice,
when
yo tengo
someone tells
por
you,
teléfono,
I have this disease. And so you feel it. But if you are close to this person and you see the situation, there's a big difference. That's why that I made this kind of politics, talking with the people, walking with them. I ask God to take away COVID-19 so we can go back to normal in this country.
Buenas tardes, presidente.
Good afternoon, President.
De CNN Brasil. Ayer, Ciro Gomes dijo que
yesterday, Ciro Gomes said that in Moro's case, he was innocent, but
hay que decir que usted es honesto.
We have to say that you are honest. It is possible.
Una frente amplia de izquierda con Ciro Gomes, entonces, ante esta posición. No entendí lo siguiente. Yo soy inocente, no soy qué.
He said that you were innocent in Moore's case, but he can't say that you are honest. That's what he exactly said.
No sé, sinceramente no.
I don't know. Honestly, he doesn't deserve an answer.
Porque
because he knows me more than that I know him. He knows who I am.
Ciro
Gomez has to take responsibility.
Of a
man 64 years old, he can talk about anything like when he was young. If he wants to be a president in this country, he has to learn, he has to respect people. He can offend Dilma like he did. He can offend the party like he did. He has to reeducate because he continues with this. Do you know what is going to be the result? He won't have the support from the left, the trust from the right, and he's going to less votes than in the past election. And he has to learn that. He has to learn that it's necessary to respect people, to treat them with. He hasn't to prove anyone to in each interview a new face, no matter the consequences. I respect Ciro, but I already said that, but when he, how he treats Dilma is with irrespect. He doesn't deserve respect from anyone. If at 64 he haven't learned about this, he still have a chance to reeducate. Because he arrived to 60 with this ignorance, he's not going to learn anything else. It's not possible that he thinks that he's intelligent, that he reads so much, and having this ignorance attitude like he does. If I was the ignorant, they would say that I'm not, I don't have a vocabulary, just three words, but no. He has to learn to respect people. If he wants to generate trust and respect, he has to learn to respect people, the respect that he wants to receive, just that.
Good afternoon.
I'm going to give an advice here to the unions. I have a difficulty listening. It might be because I'm old. I removed one of the. I want to know if what decision do you want to get revoked? What's the perspective from a new process in the district in Brazil?
No sé cuándo van a parar los procesos.
I don't know when the processes are going to stop.
Yo trabajo con la siguiente idea.
I work with this idea.
Pido que cualquier persona que quiere
I ask that
de algo,
any people that want to accuse me to show proof.
Yo pasé 5 años.
I spent 5 years
siendo atacado
being
porque utilicé
attacked because I use Petrobras
para crear una mejor empresa.
To create a better enterprise. And suddenly, the spokesperson from Lava Jato and says that I don't have anything to do with Lava Jato and on all the process. I didn't expect that they will annul all the process. But Moro have to pay for the losses that I had. But I'm glad with this decision. I was in other actions. But what we lived. Because people have to be responsible now. Any process that came against me, I'm going to answer with very calmly, because we're not going to stop with the fight.
por esta suspensión de Moro.
For Moro to get suspended. There's no country in the world
donde un juez
where a judge
haga lo que hizo Moro.
Does what Moro did.
No hay un fiscal en el mundo.
There's no prosecutor in the world that does
lo que hizo de Gagnol.
What de Gagnol did.
Y él y su equipo.
He and his team.
Ellos estaban montando casi que una
because they were getting together again. And I'm saying that it's their conversation.
Quitar el fondo de millones de dólares.
They want to remove these million-dollar funds.
They were. Son ellos lo que lo dicen. Están las conversaciones. Entonces te confieso que estoy muy tranquilo.
I confess that I'm very calm.
No creo que las personas que me azucaron.
I don't think the people that accused me for 5 years suddenly they're going to forget that.
Alerta, luchando, pero
I'm going to be alert,
feliz.
Fighting, but calm and happy, because I know.
Lo que yo pasé, lo que pasó
but
Marisa,
I went through what Marisa
pasaron.
Went through, what you went through.
Y sé lo que pasaron también nuestros compañeros.
And I know what our people went through.
¿Cuántas denuncias en mi nunca recibí?
I never received.
Alguien decir Lula, ¿usted quiere decir algo?
Someone that Lula, do you want to say something?
En los medios,
in the media.
Si
it's like I was in Siberia.
Yo lo enfrento.
I can't stand that.
Quiero salir adelante.
I want to move forward.
Yo no voy a quedar con este sentimiento porque voy a seguir
trabajando. I won't keep this feeling because I will continue fighting for Brazil.
Buenas tardes de Folia
Good
de Sao Paulo.
The Folia from Sao Paulo.
Usted no se presentó aquí como precandidato para 2022.
Do you didn't come here as a candidate for 2022.
Se dice que el primer Fernando Haddad fue lanzado como candidato de PT. Y que se habla de que la intención del PT
is
de
it's getting said that PT intention is for one side and Bolsonaro from the other side.
De Bolsonaro.
And Bolsonaro will get reelected.
Apoyo un frente de
izquierda. Do you support a left front? Do you think
tiene
this
reason
is right?
El 2022 compete y Bolsonaro llevaría la misma
that 2002 de la again, de Bolsonaro. Between Bolsonaro and PT will be the same result that Bolsonaro getting reelected.
Un frente de izquierda.
A left front
es más fácil
is
de
more
construir.
Easy to build.
Para construir un programa,
to build
para
a program,
Brasil,
to,
para
to rebuild
Brazil,
to fight what is happening
es más fácil
right now.
Construirlo que con la derecha, pero podemos construir
it's more easy to build
it
than with the right. But we can have programs that involve
ejemplo,
these conservative
de vacuna,
sectors. Because, for example,
this
vaccine,
de emergencia,
an emergency
si
salary,
colocamos la discusión electoral, trancamos cualquier evolución, pero si colocamos los problemas
if
del
we,
pueblo,
if we put the people's problems
con los sectores conservadores, podemos
with the conservative sectors, we can produce
extraordinarios.
An extraordinary effect.
Entonces, sinceramente, yo creo que
so
no
honestly, I don't think that
yo
we shouldn't.
Que hablan, say, frente amplio, frente amplio, frente amplio,
and they talking
sí,
about this front, but they keep repeating this.
Con el PCDB, PT, PSOL, PT. Entonces,
so.
Eso lo estamos haciendo desde 1989.
You are doing this since 1989. We are working together.
Tiene la capacidad de conversar con otras fuerzas políticas.
We have the capacity to talk with other political forces.
A la izquierda.
They're not as close at the left. It is possible.
O mejor en, bueno, en 2002 conversando
in 2002 I talked with
que salió del PDMB después entró en otros partidos. Pero yo lo solicité, lo pedí.
I asked for this, and then they came other people to participate in this. In the Brazilian states, we have several governors.
El gobernador de Maranhão, que fue
the Maranhão governor that was elected
amplia.
In alliance, not only with left,
Rui Costa
from Bahia, he was also elected with an ample front, not only from the left.
Y así, hay muchos.
There are many examples.
Muchas veces nosotros
many times we
pecamos al quedar presos en responder una demanda que es extraña y que no es verdadera. Ahora tengo que intentar construir
now I have to try to rebuild a front to,
vacuna,
to resolve this vaccine
empleo,
problem, the employment,
de la salud, como un
the
todo.
Health problem.
Este es el grande dilema que tenemos ahora.
This is the big dilemma
Entonces,
we have now.
Llegue la elección,
so when the election comes,
cosas van a tener, tomar su curso.
Things are going to take
no
their own course.
No
I'm not worried
eso.
About this.
Yo veo solo a Ciro preocupado.
I only see Ciro worry about. He's the only one worry about this. That's talking bad about the left from PT. He wants to like who?
Yo creo que no tenemos que preocuparnos por eso.
I don't think we have to worry about this.
Energía, imaginando construir un frente más amplio del que tenemos ahora.
To try to build we want to rebuild Brazil. We have things to say to the people. That's why we have to work with the people.
Si vamos a los espacios cuando Haddad llega a un estado va a haber periodista, va a ir bolos, va el PSDB. Pero si quedamos esperándonos la prensa nacional,
if we keep staying for the national press to broadcast our ideas, our conversation, it is complicated, it's very difficult. So don't do that. I'm doing this since 1989. I never waited that global network to broadcast me in their news. I walked to Rondonia, Roraima, Bahia,
Sergipe. Yo decía
I said,
I said
good morning, good afternoon.
Locales,
I went to the different
tarde,
local
noche.
News in the morning, in the afternoon.
Esta historia de un frente amplio es
this
algo
the story from the front.
Que se toma muy en serio,
it's something very
de
taken very seriously from the press.
De pasar la idea de que bueno, en el almuerzo bien voy a escribir lo siguiente.
I'm going to write
tenemos
next
que evitar thing. La polarización entre Lula y
we
Bolsonaro.
Have to avoid the polarization between
entre
Lula
PT
and Bolsonaro, between PT and Bolsonaro.
No, no es necesario que haya polarización. Voten el PT que nosotros vamos a ganar ciertamente.
We are going to win, for sure.
¿A quién van a desenterrar a Doria? Tiene que ser dicho, Hook está jugando, está en agonía. Una persona que,
a people
que bueno, se ve bien en la televisión,
that came out on
que
on
ha
TV,
tenido una vida,
that have a life.
Pero él dijo que
but
la
he said,
carta repetida no vale nada y él no sabe que
a repeat letter doesn't worth it. So
vale
he doesn't know
siempre.
That a letter is worthy forever, so he doesn't know that.
Presidente de Brasil 247. Hay dos sectores.
There are two sectors.
Con el que dialogó el sector con sus dos gobiernos. Así que ahora están preocupados, ansiosos.
They are worried right now. They are anxious.
Ante la decisión de que usted pueda ser candidato.
With the decision that you can be a candidate. One of the sectors is the military section. In
2018,
we have this famous tweet from the general, how to dialogue with them if possible. Lula is very radicalized and
por la boca de ciertos sectores de la prensa. Entonces,
they're talking from some section. How do you pretend to deal with the military if it is possible to deal with them?
Derrotar estos dos sectores.
Or if we need to defeat these sectors.
Con todo respeto, yo estaba muy preocupado
with
con
all due respect, I was very worried with the military
when
I got elected in 2002 because I didn't know anyone.
Y le pedí a un compañero que me presentara a su padre.
And
que
I asked someone to introduce me to his father, that was a general.
Y su hermano que trabajaba conmigo.
And his brother who
era
worked
coronel.
With me. It
después
was
yo empecé a ver cómo tratar con ellos, continué, no tuve problema.
And then I spoke to them
ahora
and I didn't have any problem. I can take seriously a letter
de un club militar.
From a military club.
De verdad no puedo.
I can't do it.
Me preocupó, sí.
I was worried, yes.
La carta de Viras Bolos.
The letter from Viras Bolos.
Y no es correcto.
And it's not right.
De las Fuerzas Armadas
there are commander from the armed forces did what he did.
Yo creo que si yo fuese presidente de la República,
I think
y
that if I was a president from the Republic and he had that behavior, he would be forced out from public service immediately.
Okay, no estar ahí para decidir quién va a ser presidente o no.
He's
para
not there to say
política.
Who is going to be a president. The society have to decide that through voting.
Entonces yo estuve 8 años en la presidencia y nunca
I was 8 years in the presidency
militares.
And I didn't have any problem with the military.
El ejército sabe
the army knows
que no hubo un presidente ni los militares que invirtieron tanto en el ejército que yo.
That there wasn't any president that
make investment in the army, in the marine
than me.
Ellos lo saben. Cuando llegué a la
they know that.
Teníamos agua.
When I got to the president, we have a small planes. The planes got on fire. The planes didn't work. Brazil didn't even have a presidential plane. We have two chunks, two small and a big one.
Cerca de Islas Canarias. Paramos ahí porque el avión llevaba 14 mecánicos para
have 14 mechanics to repair what needs to be repaired. So
una hélice.
Once an hélice it got lost. So
porque si vamos a mostrar que somos
because if we are going to show that we are honest.
Con un buen avión. Yo
we have to travel with a good plane. I was tired to see and to arrive to a president's meeting.
El príncipe. Un emperador.
An emperor arrived
con un 247, con dos 247,
con two, 247 with this luxury.
Y llegaba con dos.
Obama arrived with this big plane,
Angela Merkel
too, with the biggest she had, and we arrived with this chunk, so we have to repair it each time. So we bought this. We bought this plane for the like anyone else did. These new planes, we were the ones who bought them.
50 helicopters, fuimos nosotros.
50 helicopters.
¿Cuál era mi visión de las Fuerzas Armadas?
My vision for the armed force. Why do I want armed force?
Quedarse en la salud, trabajar en los gabinetes. Yo creo que las Fuerzas Armadas
I want the armed force
este
to look out the sovereignty for this country, to defend the interests
brasileña.
From Brazil.
Ante posibles enemigos internos.
Before these
por eso
enemies.
Yo defiendo a las Fuerzas Armadas bien preparadas.
That's why I defend these armed forces well prepared, well trained.
No es necesario utilizar las armas. Lo que yo no quiero es que las Fuerzas Armadas
I don't want the armed forces.
Después que un general llegue con
a general came to this pants. So who's going to be afraid?
Yo le tengo un profundo respeto a la
institución. I have a profound respect to the institution. I worked 8 years with them with an extraordinary relation, and I don't think. And I think it's possible to build. If there is one that is, so you like the, and I think this person make a big mistake.
Y bueno, Fakir tiene que revisar esto.
And Fakir has to review this.
Pero creo que es plenamente posible.
But I think it's truly possible to establish a democratic relation with the military.
Ya está definido qué es lo que ellos van a hacer. Ya está escrito en la
It's really what they have to do, what they can do, so we can work peacefully with the armed force. We don't have to worry about this. Another question, President.
Buenas tardes.
Good afternoon.
Soy de Valor Económico. El expresidente de la Cámara del Tribunal.
The ex-president from the Supreme Court, he recently broadcast this information.
Disculpa, acércate al micrófono. Que no le tienen que gustarte Lula, dijo.
You don't have to like Lula to understand the difference between him and Bolsonaro. One have a vision for the country. The other one defends the vaccine, and the other one defends chloroquina and other types of remedies.
He
make a comparison between you and Bolsonaro. What do you think? That is possible to draw these sectors from the left and center. The possibility that you be a candidate after this decision.
Con la habilitación de los derechos políticos suya, hubo una gran reacción, cayó la bolsa, subió el dólar. ¿Por qué pasa esto? ¿Cuál es la evaluación que usted hace?
What do you think about this? And what message do you have to the entrepreneurs and the investors?
Valor, este medio de comunicación me debe una entrevista porque la última fue hace 4 años.
The last interview that I did was 4 years ago.
A veces me sorprendo con determinadas cosas.
I sometimes
am
amused with some things that are said. What do you think that the market is afraid of about me?
Este mercado ya convivió con
this market
PT
already lived with
PT
for 8 years from my government
Dilma.
And 6 more years with Dilma. So what they are afraid of?
Son capaces de decirme cuál es la lógica de
tener
miedo.
They are capable to tell me about this.
Y estoy en contra.
I was and I am against the autonomy for the central bank. It's better a bank in the hands of the government than in the hands of the market.
Mejor.
It's way better.
¿A quién le interesa?
Who cares?
Esa autonomía del Banco Central.
This autonomy from the central bank.
No es el trabajador de la Ford, no el presidente de la CUT, sino el sistema financiero.
To the financial system.
¿Qué es lo que quiere el mercado?
What the market wants. The market wants to make money investing in productive things.
Entonces al mercado le tengo que parecer yo una buena opción.
So I have to see, I'm seeing like a good option for the market.
El pueblo se vuelve consumidor en este país.
If they want people to buy things, to eat in things,
viajando,
with better clothes, traveling, so they have to vote. They have to vote for Lula, for us. They have to like it, what we do. If the market wants to deliver this, they want to sell the.
No voten entonces nosotros porque nosotros no vamos a privatizar.
They're not going to privatize this.
Compre las cosas de Petrobras.
Wants things from Petrobras. They are taking a big risk.
Porque podemos cambiar muchas cosas.
Because we can change many things.
El mercado quiere que yo.
The market wants that I free.
No. Porque yo armas, no votes en mí porque yo voy a distribuir libros.
Don't vote about me. I'm going to distribute books to generate employment, and each people is going to get vaccinated.
Yo quiero que el mercado diga.
So I want the market to say this Lula demon that they talk about.
Si vemos los titulares del
if we see the headlines from the newspapers, we see that this is not the first time that they talk about.
El dólar subió por dólar.
That the dollars came up.
El dólar porque hay muchos economistas metidos en la economía para ganar dinero.
There are many economists involved in economy to make money, speculation.
Porque en el gobierno las cosas se hacían a la luz del día.
Because in the government things
no
were done in broad daylight. There weren't any surprises.
Y teníamos credibilidad.
We have credibility.
Entonces, no sé de qué mercado me hablas.
So I don't know what market you're talking about. In 2002,
había esa historia del mercado. Y entonces vino el presidente de Santander.
They came from the Santander president to Brazil, from Spain. They came to visit me.
En un comité, y él dice,
and he says
that
the market is afraid of you, and I want to have an interview with you. And he gave an interview saying that he's going to invest in Brazil because I think Lula is going to be a great president. Now, when you talk about the market, I don't know who you're talking about.
If
these are these people that live from speculation, that make a living, that make money without producing anything, they have to worry then, because we are going to take investment very seriously, generating employment. So I hope that the market is against me and the people is in my favor. So we're going to get the majority to rule the country.
Este miedo de radicalismo de Lucio, yo era llamado de conciliador cuando yo era presidente de este país. Ahora no entiendo este miedo.
When I was
Lula ya participó en una reunión.
Lula already participated in a union meeting.
Yo llamaba un dirigente sindical en Brasil.
I called the union leaders to.
La gente solo entiende cuando ustedes reivindican.
The people only understand when you reivindicate.
No nada. Ustedes tienen que ser fuertes.
You have to be strong.
Los empresarios.
The entrepreneurs, how many of them, how many meetings I did with them? Many meetings. Let's build.
El agronegocio nunca conversó con el gobierno 10% de lo que conversaron conmigo. Entonces esta historia,
so this story of,
del miedo,
about fear,
de la polarización,
about polarization, it's
solo pueden ser de unos pequeños periódicos o del
from
de
small newspaper or parties.
Porque yo creo que cuando la gente
I think
de
when
la
people
de Lula,
talks about Lula polarization or
¿cuál es la
Bolsonaro?
Lula y Bolsonaro,
so what is the relation between Lula and Bolsonaro? It's the fear of that poor people got into the university.
El programa de escuelas técnicas, del programa ProUni, de la transposición de aguas, de la generación de 20 millones de empleos formales,
so generating 20 million employments,
70%
raising the salaries. It's the fear to have like, for everyone. So watch.
Entonces, llegó la hora, ahora que estoy más
so
libre.
It's time that I'm, the time is now, that now that I'm free.
Alguien puede llamar y mostrarme entonces cuál es el demonio.
Somebody can show me who is the demon here.
Yo nunca tuve miedo de conversar con
ellos. I was never afraid to talk with them.
Llame para ir un debate con ellos. Ellos pueden aquí, no quieren hacer nada en el sindicato. Bueno, vamos a sus.
They want to build a union, so let's talk. So which is the demon here? The demon is
que cuando el ministro de Hacienda Quido liberó 540 mil millones en exoneración. Y que no fue ese dinero al pueblo trabajador.
This money didn't come to the working people.
Yo sinceramente,
I honestly don't know. I would like to. So there's some.
Sí, hay divergencia ideológica y es bueno.
There's a difference in ideology, but I don't agree with everything he says. But
pero yo quiero saber dónde está el miedo.
I want to know where the fear is.
Vamos a ver los datos económicos de mi gobierno.
We're going to see the data from my government. And after I left the government, let's check this data.
De los otros. Cualquier dato.
Any data.
Inversión, infraestructura,
investment, infrastructure, education, health.
Cualquier cosa.
Anything.
Yo, sinceramente,
I honestly.
Presidente de la Fundación Mercado, usted que habla mucho con ellos, pídales que tengan una relación.
Ask them to have a relation.
¿Cuál es la divergencia que ellos tienen conmigo?
Like what's the disagreement they have with me?
Porque ellos tienen que saber solo algo.
Because they have to know just one thing.
Yo
no I don't give up defending the interests from the Brazilian workers.
Yo voy a recuperar el papel que tiene el
movimiento
sindical en este país.
The, the role
si
from this.
Fascistas, si ellos no
if they are fascists, if they don't like a country with strong unions, they have to know
que en el régimen capitalista fuerte,
that the, in capitalism,
enfrentamiento entre capital y trabajo sistemáticamente no puede haber supremacía del uno sobre el otro. Tienen que saber.
They have to know.
Y creo que ya lo saben.
I think they already know.
Que un día la izquierda
that one day the left is going to rule this country again, and we're going to rebuild the bases.
De un estado,
a basis of a state.
Que sea no un estado empresarial, sino un estado intutor, tutor. Del desarrollo de este país. Ahora que yo estoy libre fuera
now
de
that I'm free, out of Lavallato, ask
que
to your
yo
newspaper that I want to have an interview with you.
Critican, la sé que está mal. Si el alaban, creen que está bien. Entonces las personas
so
saben lo que quieren.
People
que
know
quieren,
what they want.
Quieren.
They talk what they want, whoever
Rodrigo
they want it.
Yo creo que Rodrigo Maia debió haber.
I think that Rodrigo Maia should have to allow the Bolsonaro impeachment. He said it's not necessary to like Lula to understand the difference between him and Bolsonaro. One defends science and vaccines, and the other one defends the chloroquina. One defends politics.
Uno defiende la política ambiental, otro la política de destrucción. Uno respeta la defensa de la democracia, el otro no sabe lo que eso significa.
One defends the democracy, and the other one doesn't know what it means.
De la historia. Tengo grandes diferencias en relación con Lula, principalmente en la economía. No es necesariamente ser del PT o conocer la diferencia entre el expresidente y el actual. Él hace una serie de alabanzas a ustedes y hace
he
la diferencia entre
some
con
things about you, but he makes some
yo
difference about between you and Bolsonaro.
Haciendo duras críticas.
I already knew Rodrigo Maia criticizing me when I was a president. And I think it's great that he makes criticism. If he talks good about me, then it's okay. But I can't judge what people write in Twitter. I think that Bolsonaro got to domesticate the press so they broadcast his tweets. A left that wants to criticize Bolsonaro sometimes it's give importance to the things he says.
Reconocer algún mérito en lo que yo hice por este país, por supuesto que estoy agradecido. Y si es necesario
if it is necessary to talk with Rodrigo Maia, then I will do it. If it is necessary to talk with him, I already talked with so many people.
Yo hasta fui amigo de Maia en la constituyente del 98. Entonces yo creo que las personas tienen que
so I think that people have to learn that I'm a man who talks with everyone.
No. Tengo desviación ideológica o prejuicio para conversar.
I don't have any prejudice
no,
to talk with
todos.
You. I talk with everyone. I spent 30 years criticizing
a muchas personas.
Many people.
Yo vi un acto y le pedí disculpas al señor Neto porque yo pasé 30
and
años
I apologize with Neto. I spent 30 years criticizing.
Si Rodrigo Maia.
If Rodrigo Maia
tuvo el papel que tuvo en la cámara y no
have
hizo
a role
lo
that
yo,
he have and he didn't.
Y ahora Rodrigo Maia resuelve
and now he resolves to rebuild a new relation, a new political relation, to find new allies, and he wants to talk.
de que yo estoy dispuesto a conversar con cualquier persona que
quiera
conversar
to talk with
sobre
anyone
democracia,
who want to talk about
sobre
democracy,
la vacuna ahora,
about the vaccines,
el auxilio emergencial y sobre los empleos.
And about employment.
Si quiere dar un paso adelante y
if they want
bueno,
to
get
step forward
bueno,
and they want to take
todavía.
Out Bolsonaro, then I will be happier.
Quería agradecerle
I wanted to thank you.
No te perdí el entrenamiento porque yo aprendí a dar entrevistas en la cárcel.
I learned to how to give an interview in prison just to
with a
journalist just in front of me.
Y les agradezco
and I thank
a cada uno de ustedes,
to each one of you.
Agradezco otra vez al sindicato de los metalúrgicos.
I thank the union.
Los compañeros, la presencia de ellos aquí. Y a todas las
they're present here.
Y me están confirmando algo, la presencia de ellos aquí. Cuando yo era presidente, yo sé de dónde vengo, digo, y sé a dónde voy a volver.
I know where I came from and I know where I'm going.
Sé quiénes son mis amigos eventuales. Y en los momentos más difíciles
in
de mi vida,
the hardest moments in my life,
yo tuve a estos compañeros aquí.
I had this, this union workers here with me.
Nunca dejaron de creer en mis
ideas.
I
never believed in my ideas and I owe them very much.
Ahora que estoy en una situación de normalidad.
Now that I'm in a normal situation.
Bueno, Lula, dicen, ¿cómo que usted va a ver su nueva normalidad?
How do you see your new reality?
Nueva normalidad, haciendo lo que sé hacer.
I'm going to live this new reality knowing what doing what I know to do. I'm going to talk with the politician in this country. I'm going to talk with the union leaders, with the entrepreneur, with anyone who wants to talk. I don't know if it is an engineer. I want to talk with everyone in this country. Be sure of this. You will find in me.
Lo único que yo no hago ni haré.
The only thing I do and I never do
pedido para ir a almorzar
is
con
to have a request with
de revista o de diario,
lunch
o de
with
televisión.
A newspaper
si
manager or television manager.
Barrio,
if you want to talk with me
okay.
In the neighborhood, that's
pero
okay.
Yo me cansé de hacerlo y nunca resultó
but
en
I,
ningún
I got
beneficio.
Tired to do those
muchas
meet and lunch and it was never beneficial.
No
many times they never behave
como dueño de medio de comunicación,
like, like
a
owner from the newspaper.
Como una cosa privada.
They just tried it as a private thing.
Entonces, con relación a lo que está pasando en Brasil, con el resto de Brasil,
in relation to what is happening in
si
Brazil,
conversar conmigo sobre
if they want to talk about me, about democracy,
yo digo que el presidente de la República haya recibido tantas personas de la empresa para conversar como cuando yo fui presidente de la República. Excelente. Estoy dispuesto. Yo voy a hacer lo que sé hacer,
I'm going to do what I,
hablar,
what I have to do,
Brasil,
to talk, to discuss about Brazil,
ayudar a los problemas,
and to
los
find solutions
gracias, gracias
to the problems.
A todos
thank you so much.
Sao Paulo, en Sao Bernardo do Campo, el expresidente brasileño, líder histórico del Partido de los Trabajadores de Brasil, Luis Inácio Lula da Silva.